Hey guys, Mike here with Off-Leash Canine Training. I'm here with Macy. Macy is a 10-month-old French pointer. Macy comes to us because she does a lot of pulling on the leash. She doesn't really listen to any of her commands once she gets outside. Her owners say that she's pretty good in the house, but once she steps outside, all bets are off, especially if she sees a squirrel or a cat or a rabbit, anything like that. So I'm going to take a second and show you what Macy knows now. That way you can see how much she's improved. Macy, come. Come. Macy, come. Come. Macy, come. Good. Come. Good. Macy, sit. Sit. Macy, sit. Sit. Good girl. Down. No. Sit. Sit. Good girl. Down. Down. Macy, down. Down. Macy, place. Good, sit. Good girl. Good girl. Macy, come. 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 Good. So, we got a little bit of our work cut out for us. Stay tuned for our progress in just 2 weeks.
What a good pup!
What a good pup! What a good pup!
That's a good girl.
That's a good girl. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. Yes. Watch out.
Down.
Good, down. Macy, break! That's a good girl! That's a good girl! Good job, baby! Good job! Ready? That's a good girl! That's a good girl, Mace! Macy.
Down.
Oh, girl.
Macy, come. Thank you.
Yeah, push that down and then that's all right, just walk in, she'll follow you off as long as her paws are on the ground. You can pet her
up.
Off. Look at that jiggling butt.
I know. That's awesome.
And then whenever you're ready, you can release her.
Macy, break!
That's a good girl! Look at you, little Macy Nugget.
Good girl! Look.
Macy, heel.
Yeah, but like right in this area, you're right there, yeah. You just kind of keep bouncing the ball around. You can go around her and... Just her name and two steps. Just be careful, there's a car coming. There you go. Perfect. Look at that. Look at that.
It's just like a girl. Heel, good girl.
Watch out for the car.
Macy, break!
That's a good girl.
Okay, so this is Macy. She's a French pointer, about 10 and a half months old. This is Elise. I'm Peter. Jacqueline and Janine.
Del Pozo.
And, we've had Macy for about 8 months now, and great family dog, but just jumping up on, you know, people when they come into the house, and every time we would walk her, she would always pull on the leash, so we kind of just wanted her to learn a little bit manners and not to jump up on people and to be able to walk her and not be pulling all the time. So she's been here for 2 weeks with Mike, and we're here today to pick her up, and she has been fantastic. We just walked with her now in the street without a leash, and she was by her side. She definitely sits, stays, does the come command, place command, and she's just absolutely fantastic. And still happy-go-lucky, great family dog. She was happy to see us, obviously, but just everything that we wanted to have trained, Mike was definitely able to do that. And she can see she's just really happy. It's great. It was definitely worth it.
I was really concerned that she was going to change, I guess maybe being the mother. But I was very concerned because she was such a happy dog. She loved being around us. And I was really concerned that her personality was going to change. But she's definitely the same dog. She's just a lot better of a dog, I guess.
Awesome.
And I think we're going to be a lot happier going home now with her.
Awesome. Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.